Thank you. yield. Live one day at a time, where the Lord's grace and mercy are new every morning. In the midst of frustration and of the dry season, do you trust God? When everything you do not go the way it should be, do you trust God? Rest firmly in hope in His goodness. Know that He's moving. Be still and listen. Hold those expectations with an open hand, trusting His timing and yielding in His plans. Turn your isolation into prayer, your prayer a secret place where time submits to God. Rise from the darkness. God has bigger purpose in this season. Be His light bearer to connect the world closer to His love and intimacy, to the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Yield your heart for the one whose heart is for you and not against you. Jesus, the one who gave up His life in exchange of you. Yield to the hope in His promise. Just as He brings day from night, surely you know He brings joy from morning. Arise, shine, and let His light come. Arise and await the breakthrough.